Hello, everyone. Welcome to Carol's Art Room. I'm going to do a simplistic bloom today. It's like a bloom, but it's only blown the top part to make it look more like a flower with a stem. So I haven't done one for a long time. I have some on my channel. So let's see how this one goes. I've got some golds and coral and copper and rose gold and blue. Okay, I have a Pabio blue, turquoise blue. I'm going to put this down first. I'm going to be more lower here. Try and do it small. Try and push it down. This is copper and rose gold deco art mixed together. And I've got blue sapphire deco art extreme sheen. Love this color. I think I've already done it too big. Let's see, this is coral, deco art coral. And I have some mermaid, I think this one is. No, indigo blue. Indigo waves by this little piggy pigments. Some gold. This is Pabio gold. Use Payne's gray. I did want a little bit of green. Maybe I'll put some cadmium yellow down here, and it might go green with that blue on there. Give it a good stir. This is Winsor & Newton cad yellow. These are mixed with my bloom mixture. I don't think I like these colors together. I think the rose gold has to go. A fan of this one. I think I'm gonna leave the coral one out. I think no, the yeah, it's the coral that I don't like. So let's just push all this into the middle. Let's just do a modified blue for now. I'm gonna leave this coral out. All right, so which one did I have down first? I think I had the turquoise down first. And then I'll put the copper and rose gold. Indigo waves. By this little piggy. Sapphire by Decor. They're pretty close in color there, aren't they? And some gold. Pivio gold. Okay, let's see how this goes. I think I'll use white and Payne's gray this time. Thank you. This has a lot of white in it, but this one I don't mind. Depends. Some pretty cells. Having a good look at it. Okay, let's do some modifying. Let's see if I can just pull some of these paint out a little bit. Alright, let's see what else we can do. I'll try and do something different on my petals. Some curly designs. Oh, not pretty. see how this spins out. Go the other way. Some of it's coming off, so I'm gonna just see how it's moving. One more. All right, I think I'm going to leave this one the way it is. It's pretty. I don't mind all the white cells and the white spots. It's nice. Well, we'll see if you guys like it. So thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed, could you subscribe? That would be awesome. Don't forget to hit that bell for notifications. You'll be notified when I do a new video. And yeah, give me a thumbs up if you like this one. And I'll see you in my next video. I'll put the dried result at the end. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Here's my dried painting. It dried awesome. Look at that nice shine in there. Nothing moved in the middle. Nice and smooth. I really like this one. There you go. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everyone. Bye.